That is the best story ever.
Where's Carl? I thought he was bringing his new girlfriend by.
Oh, I'm so glad that he's dating again after that crazy divorce.
Yeah, me too. He deserves a wonderful woman in his life.
Oh, that must be them.
Oh, Eddie, thanks so much for having us over.
Oh, of course. Have a seat. You're my wife, Shelley.
Oh, so nice to see you again. And you must be Carl's new girlfriend. I've heard so much about you.
You've heard so much about me, but you don't know my name. I find that very interesting. It's Regine.
Isn't it a beautiful name, Regine? It's the female form of Reggie.
Does anybody want anything to drink from the kitchen?
Yeah, I'll have a beer.
Yeah, me too.
I'd like a Hendrix gin straight up with ice on the side.
No, I don't think we have any Hendrix.
Then I'll have nothing.
Do you want anything, Carl?
Just some wine. And maybe a neck kiss.
Are you about to kiss my neck?
I am. Watch her face when I kiss her.
I'll be right back with those drinks.
So what were you guys talking about? Syria?
Not really.
No, oh, Regine. Regine has a brilliant worldview, don't you, darling? Watch her face when I kiss her ear. Oh. Did you see it?
Yeah, I saw all of that.
Every last bit of it.
You know what she said the other day? She said, India needs a strong leader, so political.
You know who I said it to? An Indian waiter. I think it went right over his head. What a dummy. I hate dumb people. Read a book.
she's so intelligent about social issues and what's relevant. I learned from her.
I'm sure you do.
Watch her face while I massage your lower back. Did you see it? Did you see it?
How the F could I miss it?
There's no doubt she's enjoying it.
Yeah, why do you want us to watch her face?
Yeah, why, Carl? Is my face doing something?
Well, it's just one of the many pleasures of being your boyfriend. I have a front row seat to her face.
Here we go. Two beers. You guys want to have those? All right. Here's your wine. And actually, we do have Hendrix.
I wanted it then, not now. Thank you.
Isn't her candor delightful? Can we all propose a toast to my new girlfriend? I'll start. Do you mind sitting on my lap?
Oh, of course not. Your lap is like a second home to me.
I never thought I would meet a woman who would challenge me so much intellectually and perplex me sexually. You made me do things in bed I never thought necessary. To Regine.
To Regine.
Oh, does anyone want some more foie gras before I put it away?
Oh, get that out of my face. Where are we, Montenegro? I used to like you as a person. Now I don't know what you are.
Why don't you just go, okay, Regine? Okay? You know, why don't you just do that?
Don't you talk to my girlfriend like that.
She insulted my wife.
Maybe we should just go, Regine.
You mean give up? No, we're gonna stay. We're gonna stay late. And we're gonna talk, and we're gonna talk about politics and books. First, watch his face while I rub his butt.
Okay, get out. Get out of our house.